be the best sleepover in Sleepover's history. I created a tent for every single girl attending. Now we just have to wait for them to show up. Hi, Belle. Can I see your invitation? Here you go. Thank you.
Hi, Elsa. Here's my invitation.
Thanks, Peppa.
Here you go.
Thanks, Poppy.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm so excited for this. Hi, Elsa.
Invitation, please.
Thank you.
Here's mine.
Thank you, Dora.
Where is everyone else? I invited more girls.
Yeah, about that. Sofia is also having a sleepover.
Tonight? How could she do this to me? She knew I was having mine tonight. I've been planning it for months.
Well, apparently she got mad because you didn't invite her.
But I did invite her!
Oh, well, either way, I'm sure it's gonna be great and we're gonna have so much fun.
Alright, everyone. I was expecting more people, but since you are my real friends, we can start now.
Ready for the best sleepover in sleepover history?
I heard Elsa's sleepover would be the best one.
Well, I don't care, Amber. I still can't believe she didn't give me an invitation. I thought we were friends.
So whose invitation is this?
What? What are you... Oh. Oh, no. Elsa did invite me. I had just lost the invitation.
We should go to her sleepover.
You're right. Let's go.
Hi, Elsa. Here's my invitation.
Oh, I thought you weren't coming, but I'm glad you're here. Thanks.
Here's mine.
Thanks, Amber. Hey, sis!
Here's my invite!
Elena! Elena! Look, you made it! Thanks!
Hi, Elsa.
Sofia, I thought you were having a sleepover.
Yeah, I mean, it was a mistake. I didn't mean to. I thought you didn't invite me to yours, and I got mad. But then I found the invite, and I feel horrible. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. The important thing is that you're here. Now come on, let's have fun!
Everyone is here! Poppy, Dora, Amber, Cinderella, Anna, Peppa, Elsa, Belle, Aurora, Sofia, and Elena!
Play that music!
Ready for a manicure! Thank you.
Now who's ready for a spa? Let's start with Dora.
Super Kids Toys, where you are super. See you next time.